So Khabib has invited 50 Cent to Dagestan. 50 gave Khabib an offer, $2 million, to come fight at Bellator, to join him, to leave the UFC. Told him UFC don't treat you like they treated Conor. So this is what Khabib tells after 50 said, I'll give you the $2 million. As you know, they're still holding his purse. So Khabib said to 50, just send me a location. Then he says, 50 Cent, if you want to see a place where real men are born, I invite you to Dagestan. That's where he's from, of course. And when I come to the U.S., I will let you know. Thank you for your support. You are a real man. So Khabib is reaching out to 50. He's open. I'm not sure his contract status. I'm not sure if he's free. I'm not sure if he has any fights left with the UFC. Don't know exactly. I know the Nevada State Athletic Commission are holding his purse. And 50 said, hey, I have $2 million for you right now. And he said, bring your friend, the same friend that the UFC kicked out. So 50, he posted this on his IG at 50 Cent. And he also goes on to say, and I'm going to show you in a second right here, 50 says, I'm taking Khabib up on his offer. And I'm going to see him and his team in Dagestan right after I wrap directing Power. Hashtag Bellator. So 50 Cent is very serious about this. He is not messing around. This move would be an earthquake in the martial arts world. Obviously, Khabib just beat Conor. He's 27-0. He's peaking. And for him to leave the UFC right now will be devastating for the UFC. They're not, the Diaz brothers are not active, which they should be, because they are the real face of the UFC, both Nate and Nick Diaz. Conor is losing. He has already 4 losses. He's more excited about selling his proper 12. And good for him, because fighters should think of a future. And fighters should always have a backup plan and some business, whether they buy properties or another opportunity. So it's great for Conor that he's making money away from the cage. And it should be, because fighting is a very, very short career. It's not like baseball or the NBA where people... Average player plays in NBA only 3 years, don't get me wrong, but if you're one of those veterans that plays 15 years, you're set for life. But fighting is not like that, and any day could be your last fight. So right now, 50 Cent, very, very serious about teaming up with Khabib, and Khabib seems like he's open to hear what 50 Cent has to say. And if he and his friend come to Bellator, this will definitely be a game changer for Bellator. And who knows, maybe... It's UFC will have a real, real competition on their hand. So we'll stay more. We'll stay on top of this. And it's very interesting to see how this develops. And it all started from just 50 posting something. He just posted on his IG. Khabib responded. And now we're here. So let's see when 50 goes to Dagestan. And by then, what happens? The commission have about another 3-4 days to investigate, and then on October 24th, I think, they're meeting to discuss what will be Khabib's punishment. And that, will, I'm sure, will tell us more. If they give him a punishment that he cannot fight for a long time, let's say 12 months or 18 months or 2 years, I have a feeling Khabib and the UFC might part ways, because that's just insane. But if they just give him a $500,000 fine and a 6-month suspension, that means that he may be cleared to fight for the UFC. However, Khabib's a man of his word and his honor, and he wants his friend, the one who hit Conor twice in the cage, to be let back in too, or he's leaving. So let's see what happens. It's definitely a headache for the UFC at this moment. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ali Sekpak. Take a step back. Cause it's Ali Sekpak reporting. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News.